There was once a peaceful village that went by the name of Stanceville. The residents of Stanceville did not believe in violence. They believed in God. They had a huge church and a large town hall. However, one person stood out of all of them. Dr. Resin was a renowned scientist for creating many cures to diseases. However, he had a dark secret. He loved to make diseases and cure them. Today, we'll be talking about a disease that he let loose, and it was one of his worst. The disease that almost ended the world.